What is measurement? Measurement can be defined as the process of comparison unknown physical quantity with standard quantity of the same kind. The physical quantity which is measured in measurement is called unknown physical quantity. The known physical quantity used in measurement to measure unknown physical quantity is called standard quantity. Importance of measurement. Measurement is needed to know amount of physical quantity. Amount of physical quantity only known by measurement. It is important to measure distance between two places, and measurement help to measure distance between two places. To know time of event. Measurement help to know about the time of various events. To know nature of goods. Some goods are solid, liquid, and gas. Its nature can be identified by measuring process. To find actual length of an object, measurement is needed. Subscribe the channel and turn on notification for more video. Thank you.